This is a one-on-one matchup. And I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. Sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Here, take this place, man. You got business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face, as you can see.
He's looking a little weary here.
This man, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have been the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's looking at it. And he reversed it. Good move there. He slammed it back here. Can he do it? You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
When this guy's on, look at it. First time we've seen this move play. Take off. What they call is a good old fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This is not what he wants to do at this point in this match. Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on.
Here's a cut. And a jump on the top. Nobody's surprised.
Right. This guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Reversal. Can he fight? Yeah, well, he's got to be careful not to go to the wall too many times.
You do remember the wall, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your weapons. You still use them.
Yeah, but don't go there too many times. Seen him in.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
He's struggling a bit here. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent get.
He's got the shoulders in.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Wow.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.